The unassisted one-arm shoulder drill helps hitters who have a flying front shoulder. The hitter places his fist below the knob during the swing. As the hitter swings, this prevents his front shoulder from flying open too early.